Prince Harry and Meghan Markle wedding rumors were the buzz of royal wedding in Belgrade. The talk at this royal wedding was all about the royal wedding. The buzz at the royal wedding of Queen Elizabeth's cousin Prince Philip of Serbia to commoner Danica Marinkovic at the White Palace in Belgrade was that Prince Harry would announce his engagement to Meghan Markle during the holidays, according to a source at last weekend's Union, where celebrations last 3 days. Rumors that Harry and Markle would marry started popping up online Wednesday, with Us Weekly reporting that the engagement has already happened and the announcement would come soon. There were 24 royals at the wedding and the buzz was about who's next, we're told. Markle, who stars on the USA Network program Suits, is slated to wrap up filming in November. While she and Harry did not attend Prince Philip and Marinkovic's celebration in Serbia, royals including Queen Sofia of Spain attended the grand fete, which was hosted by the groom's father, Crown Prince Alexander and Crown Princess Catherine of Serbia. One of the 800 guests in attendance called it a fairy tale wedding that was reminiscent of one very famous 2011 British wedding. It transformed the beautiful bride from a commoner into a princess in the same way Kate Middleton became a royal when she married Prince William, we're told. Also in attendance was international travel blogger Valerie Jour, who famously doesn't show her face on her popular Instagram feed, but that didn't stop guests from recognizing her. She showed her face to the royals, we're told. The newlyweds left on Monday for their honeymoon Greece. Now a mother-in-law, Princess Catherine will come to the city to host a benefit at Le Cirque on October 25 for her charity Lifeline New York, which supports Serbian orphans and provides medical equipment to hospitals.